Hi folks, welcome to Holiday World of Houston. Here in beautiful Katy, Texas, I want to show you a motorhome that we just got in on trade yesterday. It's a 2013 Thor motor coach Chateau. The model number is called 31A. So the A means that it has two different slide outs, one on either side. Also, you notice that it has bunk beds. So this is a great, if you want to take the family, sleep six, seven people, this is a motorhome that you can accomplish that in. Show you a few things on the exterior and then we'll go inside and hit some of the highlights there. It is on the Ford E450 Super Duty chassis. So it's a proven motor, drives very well. The tires are Michelin tires. I don't know if you can see it or not, but a ton of tread. The tires are in excellent, excellent condition. As we go around the passenger side of the coach here, highlight a few things to you. One, it has a Dinette awning. So the awning pulls out here so you can put your little camp space here, protect you from the sun and the rain, and you can put your picnic table or whatever you want to do. Also, as I mentioned, has a slide out on this side. The slide outs on both sides do have toppers on them, so they are covered and protected. This has a 4,000 watt Onan generator. So that means that you can dry camp, you can be able to, if you're taking a road trip, you can pull off on the side and just turn on the air conditioner, turn on the gen, and you'll be comfortable. A couple things I want to highlight to you, you notice that it does have a backup camera, so that's makes it very safe to be able to pull something, see traffic behind you. It also is equipped with a class 3 hitch here, so if you want to tow your boat or vehicle, dinghy vehicle, you'll be able to do it. Most Class C's don't have a lot of storage in them. This particular one has a good amount, so it's a great place to put your luggage. Easy access here, plenty of room to be able to get everything that you need to be able to have a good time going down the road. As I mentioned, it does have the Onan generator. A couple other things outside here before we go in. It also comes equipped with an exterior outside shower, so it gets hot and cold water. Good place to rinse down your feet, your pets, before you go inside the coach. Let's go in and see the floor plan together. So here we are inside the 2013 Four Winds by Thor Motor Coach Chateau. Remember, this is a 31A. At the front here, you notice has ultra leather passenger and driver's chairs, as well as the sofa. A couple things I point out to you here. It does come equipped with a color backup camera, as I mentioned. Your regular Ford steering wheel, so the same features that you would have on a Ford pickup truck. You can control the headlights, the cruise, things such as that from your steering wheel. And a nicely equipped place for your drinks, for cell phones, things like that. And it's also very easy to clean here. Above us, we have our sleeping area. So when you're going down the road, you may just want to leave it like this so it gives you more headroom. When you're stopped for the night, you can just put the bed in here and you have a nice sleeping spot for two people if you wish. Also comes equipped with a flat panel Vizio TV. Nice thing about that TV, it can, if you want to watch it before you go to bed here or when you're going down the road, you can turn it out and your passengers who are sitting in your sofa with their seatbelts on can be able to watch a movie while you're going down the road. This sofa can comfortably seat three people. It also goes into a what we call a jackknife bed, so an additional person could sleep here. So the nice thing about this particular coach is you have one, two, three, four, five, six different sleeping areas. So you could comfortably sleep eight people in this particular motorhome. As we go over, we have three storage places here. Just also want to note to you that we do have all the books and manuals for this motorhome, but we come into our galley area. Galley area has some nice counter space there in the corner. You also have a counter extension here. So this does come equipped with an Atwood stove and oven. Also, you have a microwave with a vent hood, and then a nice high-rise faucet with a nice deep dish sink. So it's easy to do the dishes here. Also have four different drawers here to be able to get your utensils in. And then a larger drawer over here. So if you want to put something like a crock pot, something bigger, you have a couple spaces to be able to do that. Across from there, we have our dinette booth that goes into a sleeping area as well. You might have seen this before. This is called the Dream Dinette. There's a little lever right here. You just push down. If you want to use this as a sleeping area, these cushions come out and you can convert this into a bed. There are seat belts here as well, so your passengers can sit here nice and safe when you're going down the road. And then we have storage above it. As we go past, we have our entrance door here, and then our gas and electric refrigerator. This is a Norcold 6 cubic foot refrigerator, and it does work off of gas and electric, so when you're going down the road, even without the generator on, you'll be able to keep everything cold. Then we go into our bunk bed area. This particular model comes with two bunk beds. You can use them as bunk beds, or if you're not a, if you don't have kids and you don't need the sleeping area, some people also will use this as additional storage. So there's a lot of ways to use this. It comes equipped with a DVD player here, so you can watch a movie when you're going down the road or before your kids go to bed. You have one on the top bunk and on the bottom bunk as well. Across from there, we have our restroom. So here we are in the side aisle bathroom. As you see, you have plenty of cabinet space. Your sink with hot and cold water, of course, a nice cabinet space, counter space above it. Your commode with a place to hang towels, and then a good sized shower. The nice thing about this particular shower is instead of just having a shower curtain, this has a glass shower enclosure, so it's easy to clean. So here we are in the main bedroom. As you can see, you have a ton of cabinet area, a chest of drawers, closet area, place to hang your clothes. There's a flat panel TV in here, so that just stores away very nicely. You're going down the road, you just close this up. And then, as I mentioned, you do have a hanging space here, and the ladder to be able to access the bed in the front is stored away over here. Behind me, you have a queen-size bed you can access from either side. Again, you have counter space on either side and storage above it. Don't know if I mentioned this to you, but this does have a 15,000 BTU ducted air conditioning system as well as a fully ducted heating system. As you can see, this is a very clean 2013 Class C motorhome. I'd love to show it to you in person or answer any questions you might have about it. Feel free to call me 281-371-7200, or you can go to our website, which is hwhrv.com. There's a promotion code. Make sure that you mention that when you call in or email in, and we'll be happy to help you. Been able to help hundreds and hundreds of people achieve their camping dreams. Love to make you part of the Holiday World family. Until I see you in person, happy camping.